Ariana Grande is being body shamed on Twitter after a recent picture surfaced where people claimed that she gained weight. Her body is now one of the biggest trending hashtags on Twitter, filled with comments of people calling her fat. I've got all the details on this horrible story right now on IO. Thanks for coming back to Inform Overload. We give you guys the news and we try to make it fun. Say hi to the IO team on social media. All of our links are down below. And we are also going to link one of our newest channels, so make sure you guys go check it out. It is called Top 10 Central. It's a funny reaction channel filled with basically funny videos, TikToks, memes, everything you're laughing at anyways. Plus, you get to see hosts from all of our channels. Some from Most Amazing Top 10, some from IO, some from Beyond the Screen. So make sure you guys go check it out over there. But for now, I've got a more serious topic to cover. Let's get back to this body shaming scandal. A recent behind the scenes photo of Ariana has leaked and people are accusing her of gaining weight during quarantine. If you were on Twitter this weekend, you would have seen that Ariana Grande fat was an auto suggestion when you searched her name. Earlier this year, she was actually body shamed for being too thin, and now the case is reversed. Why people think they have the right to comment on anyone's body shape is beyond me, let alone make it a worldwide hashtag. This is the picture that everyone was commenting on. In the picture, it looks like she's just chatting with a coordinator from a show, but people were busy pointing out her so-called belly bulge. People on Twitter said that her belly pops out and that she looks noticeably fat. Not my words, I am just relaying the message. Her fans have stayed true to her though and came to her defense against the people who were calling her fat. One fan wrote, "This is actually so gross. She's finally at a healthy weight and suddenly Ariana Grande fat starts trending. Disgusting." But this tweet itself is accusing her of being at an unhealthy weight before this photo even leaked, which isn't fair in my opinion. But some people cleared it up and said that she just looks healthy, she doesn't look underweight, and she doesn't look overweight. She's just healthy. But despite some people being passionate about the trending hashtag, other users just made jokes about it. One user wrote, "Fat or anorexic, she continues to increase her fortune. Don't know, I forgot who she is." Again, people making jokes about eating disorders as if people don't actually struggle with this very serious illness. The whole thing could have just been the picture, you guys. She's wearing sweatpants, which we all know does not show our true figure, and her stomach is not bulging out at all. She's literally in the middle of a conversation, like she could just be breathing, like breathing out, like just taking a breath. And even if she did gain some weight, she is beautiful and I don't think there's a need to point it out like this. Now, this is a super touchy subject for me, but what do you guys think about it? Share your thoughts down in the comments, and while you are doing that, I'm gonna shout out some comments from my last IO news story, Justin Bieber suing TikTok star for Hailey Baldwin plastic surgery claims. Niali says, "If she's really all natural, why did she even respond that quick?" I don't know if that's fair to say, because if I was all natural, which I am, but I'm saying if I was and people start accusing me of not being, I would probably defend myself quickly. Xtrinex says, "I feel bad for the doctor. He was just giving his opinion." You know, a lot of people were sticking up for the doctor in this one, which is interesting. Crazy Girl says, "They are so overreacting." Facts. I mean, I feel like suing probably isn't like necessary, but I guess when you have that much money, it doesn't matter. Dynasty Wolf says, "When your life is so boring, you sue people for their opinions." This actually made me laugh out loud because the doctor said, like, this is just an opinion. Like, he's not saying it's facts. He did say it was just an opinion. Yeah. A little silly. Alright guys, that is all I have for today. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already and ring the bell so you never miss our next story. And also make sure you guys check out Top 10 Central. We will link it for you somewhere, either down below or on the screen, I'm not really sure. But make sure you guys check it out and subscribe to that also. I've been your host, Joss Bedard. I will see you next time. I gotta pee! Are we doing it again? Okay. That was awkward being all serious then having to be like, here's a plug. While I talk about, but hey, it's my job. Ariana Grande is being shamed. Nope, go back. Body shamed. Now, this is a super touchy. Thoughts, I wanna know. Oh, I gotta pee so bad.